In this video, we're just going to cover the simple knee flexion mobilization by using towel. It's partially weight bearing, so it's oftentimes a very nice progression where the person is able to do it, let's say in the open chain or in kneeling position. This helps to open up that knee into a little bit more loading, let's say a little bit more functional pattern. So what we're going to need is just a chair where the back support is close to the wall, just for a little bit of assistance in case we need it, and just the rolled towel, which can be kind of rolled into a few different shapes and thicknesses. You can adjust it based on what you need. What you're going to do is just place the towel just behind the knee. You can kind of wrap it around just like this. Then the next step is just going to be going forward and maybe using the hand like a little bit of assistance with pushing backwards, or you can just do it pretty much just like this. Later, you can just move the foot a little bit forward on the chair, and you might be able to go pretty much fully in while still maintaining the pressure of the toes or of the front of the forefoot, but the heel is going to go up. This usually provides a very nice kind of loading gapping. So that towel almost like acts like a little bit of fulcrum, where that knee is almost like being spread apart. With oftentimes with the cartilage injuries or with meniscus tears, that little bit of spraying just helps to pump that inflammation out, and it helps to decrease the pain. And then actually the person might be able just to go into this full flexion plus the overpressure without any issues.